Procedures for straightening legs. Required materials: a work table, a rubber hammer, a piece of cardboard. Place the chair on the work table and identify which leg doesn't touch the surface. Next, grab the unstable leg and take it off the table's surface. It is necessary to hold firmly the opposite corner of the damaged leg. Once the chair is firmly held, hit with the rubber hammer the upper part of the leg to straighten. Hammer with moderation and repeat the procedure if necessary.